Let's have a look at how you can remove SSL bindings and also SSL certificates from a web app. And this is something that you might want to do if you would like to use an SSL certificate with a different app. So I'm going to go into this web app here, which has a couple of different SSL bindings. In the menu here, I'll scroll down and we'll go into SSL certificates here. And you can see I've got a couple of different host names with an SNI SSL binding in this site. And I'd like to go ahead and remove those so that I can remove the certificate that I uploaded. So there are a couple of different ways you can do that. One is you can click on this context menu, these three dots, and that gives you a menu here that allows you to delete a binding. I'll go ahead and do that. And then I'll say yes to the confirmation here. And that removes that first binding. To remove the second binding, I'll use a different method. I'm just going to right-click on that binding and choose delete. So that does exactly the same thing as the context menu. It's just two ways of doing the same thing. And I'll say yes right here to delete that. And now that both of those bindings are gone, I can delete the certificate right here using the same method. I could right-click on it, or I can use the context menu here and then say delete. And then I'll say, yes, I'd like to remove that certificate. And once the certificate has been removed, I can then go to another web app and upload that certificate and use it on that web app.